So, today I'll take you climbing. I have a string around this camera's string. I have a string, and you know, the tough places where I can't hold this camera, I will just be strapping it on the back of my neck, so you will see what my back sees. After that teleportation, I see that it was raining and I might die. First building is a school. I don't know how it's called in English, but it's that school where there are little kids on the drone and singing and shit. Here we go. Not a good day for climbing, but here we are. Whew. Oh. That's the next building we will climb. Ο ήχος μπαίνει από εδώ. So, when I have to get up there, it's not a big height. Here we are. Let's get down. Fuck. Waiting for some people to get away so that I can climb the next one. Okay, that's much tougher. Let's go. Oh, let me show you the rail. Το βγάλα από το λαιμό μου γιατί. Oh, and I have to get not up there. It's much higher, much. Not so much, but it's higher. Some big drop over there. So okay, that's a tough one. I'll have to first climb up here. I will climb this this pipe right here. If I fall, I might fall down and die. And because it has this shit, it will be slipping. Although I could come from right there, but it doesn't matter. So, let's see. Ah! And here we are on my, it's cold up here, on my sky watching post. Look how small that is. It's bigger from close. And okay, let's jump. Let's fucking jump. Να σου γαμίσω. I bet they heard me from below. If there is anybody below. When I was doing parkour with my friends, we did this one right here. We ran from here, not from, you know, all the way, from about here, and we came running here and made a conk, and just let me show you from a better angle. Up in that one we rolled for the landing. Oh, you don't know what a roll and a conk is? Google them. I'm kidding. But yes, Google them, because I can't show you. I don't have a guy to shoot me doing some conk. Not that I can do it now. I will fuck my knees. Oh, so. Δεν ξέρω και πόσο μην με έχει γαμοκάμερα, ρε φίλε. Τέλος πάντων. Λοιπόν. I will get down from that one. Oh, a person. I don't know if it read the camera, so I'll say it again. So now let me show you the hard part. Hard. Here it doesn't have, but in that fucking hole, most time it has water because it rained before, and I'm catching it, wet in my hands, and then sleeping. I have to get down and go to the final one. Now I realize how weird it might look to some people that I'm actually talking to myself, or okay, even in the camera. That next one is a high school of some sort, and it's not with a pipe or something like that. It's kind of more, you know, the skills that you need varies, but you will see that time, because I can't take the camera on this one because I might break it, and I might prefer to only break my neck because the camera isn't mine. Change color. Everything around here is schools, so I see many students and I worry that it might be open, but we'll see. Getting in the yard from somewhere around here, but there is a building, you know, nearby, and it has some people inside. I will show you in a while. And now I must see if there are guards. Actually, it's one guard. He has a, I don't know how it's called, that plastic shit. Oh, open doors. fucking open doors. The other side is not an option, so I might just, you know, go inside from here. Let's see. I'm betting there are people on that. I'll have to check it first. I have to pass those rails and get there in that yard. Let's go. I can't take the camera on that one, so I'll have to choose where I put it so that you can see. I don't know if there's people inside, so fuck it. And I'll have to also take this out. Let's see. Fuck. I hope wind doesn't blow. Something like this. Maybe. Okay, let's go. Oh, happy I did this without dying. Fuck. Battery is low. I hope you enjoyed that video, and I hope my English aren't too crappy. I had too much talking in this. I just kept the, you know, the important part. Not that you're supposed to give a fuck about the things I was saying. All I have to say now is that climbing is good. It's a good exercise. Sometimes it's really, you know, refreshing. I'm not trying, you know, to say that it was too hard. But that doesn't mean that with a wrong move, I wouldn't die. Or even worse, I wouldn't break my spine. That's much more important, I guess, that, except, you know, it's a good exercise and all that, it has to be done carefully. You have to do it and know where the leg will go, where the hand will go, and actually, with that weather, it wasn't raining or something, but it rained earlier, I just didn't know. And since I, you know, went out with the camera and was ready for this, I just did it. Sorry for being a little slow on the last one, but it was slippery. It has moisture. I won't say, you know, don't try this at home, because no matter even if you're 11 or if you're 30, you don't have to listen to me. If you want to do it, you'll do it, either I say or not. But if you do it, just be fucking careful. So, till next time, I'll see ya.